Now, I will show you how to write in your notebook. But before that, I will show on the board. So now we will do your standing line, sleeping line, standing line. So this is students number 4. Now again, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. What is this? Which number is this? This is number 4. Now again, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this, students? It is number
4.
Very good. So students, here I have showed you on the board. Now I will show you how to write in your notebook. So for that, open your maths notebook. Which notebook? Open your maths notebook. Okay? Students, there are small box. Maths ki book mein small box hai. Open that book. Now I will show you this page. So this is your maths notebook, students. First we will write your date. Write 2/4/24-6. So this is your today's date. What is written over here? Numeral 4. What is written here? Numeral 4. Okay, so we will start writing over here. So students, hold your pencil like this. Okay, and we will start writing here, and you have to also write with me. So write standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this? This is number 4.
4.
So students, can you see here I have drawn the dots? Now you have to start writing with me. Hold your pencil like this and start writing. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. This is your number 4. Students, you have to hold the pencil properly and write standing line, sleeping line, standing line. This is number 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. You have to write like this. This is the right 4. You cannot write like this. This is wrong and this is right. Okay? Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. This is the way how you write number 4. See, here I have written on the whole page. Can you see? Here I have written on the whole page. Similarly, you have to also write. So students, see here I have written it on the whole page. Can you see? Yes, see. Okay, this is the way how you write number 4. Now on the next page we have HW. What we have? HW. So students, write today's date 2/4/24-6. This is today's date. What is written over here? Numeral 4. Follow as CW. जैसे हमने यहाँ पे लिखा है ये पेज, सेम आपको होमवर्क भी लिखना है. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ आफ्टर राइटिंग इन योर नोटबुक, नाउ वी विल ओपन आवर टेक्स्ट बुक. न्यूमरेसी स्किल शीट्स. कौन सी टेक्स्ट बुक है ये? NS शीट, दैट इज न्यूमरेसी स्किल शीट. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर पेज नंबर 39. विच पेज नंबर? पेज नंबर इज 39. Okay, but what is written over here? 4. F-O-U-R. 4. Repeat after me.
F-O-O-U-U-R. R.
4.
4.
Now, what we are going to see here? Trace the path of 4 with your finger. Now, students, take your index finger and trace here. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this? This is number 4. Which number is this?
4.
Very good. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Very good. Now turn your page. Page number 40. Which page number is this? Page number 40. So write today's date, that is C.W, and today's date 24-6. Students, how you are going to hold your pencil? like this between your two fingers. Okay, so first of all we are going to trace with the finger. So take your index finger and trace standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this? This is number 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Now count here, there are how many berries? Count with me. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
How many berries are there? There are 4 berries. How many?
4.
Very good. Now here, what is written over here? Trace and write number 4. Here there are the dots given in the paper page. So you have to trace with me. Okay, first from the blue line, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this? This is number 4. Students, hold your pencil properly and write. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this? It is number 4. Students, write with me. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Again, standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Number 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. Which number is this, student? This is number 4. Now write again. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. So students, this is the way you have to write number 4 on this page. Okay, now we will see what is there on the next page. Okay, this is your practice time. So write today's date, that is CW 24-6. Okay, this is the today's date. Okay, what is written over here? Count the animals in the picture and paste the same number of strawberry stickers in the given box. So students, can you see there are some animals over here? So first, now we will see which are those animals. Okay. Which is this animal, students? This is deer. Which animal is this?
Deer.
Very good. And see, there is one more animal, very small animal. Can you see which animal is this? See, iske na thorns bhi hai. So which animal is this? Porcupine.
Porcupine.
Very good. Which animal is this? Porcupine.
Porcupine.
And what is this? It is a goat. It is a goat?
No.
Then what is this? This is bear. What is this?
Bear.
Very good. Then ye goat hai. This is goat?
No.
Then can you tell me what is this? Can you tell me? Is it cow?
No.
No, it is fox. Which animal is this?
Fox.
Fox. Okay, so we will now we will count the animals. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
So how many animals are there? 4 animals. How many animals are there?
4.
4. So now at the back, can you see there are some strawberries? Hai na? There are some strawberries. Abhi hum log yahan se one by one strawberries pick karenge, nikalenge aur yahan pe stick karenge. Kitne animals hai? Again we will count. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
So, yahan pe 4 animals hai. Toh hum log yahan se 4 strawberries peel karenge. Okay? Yes. So, now we will stick here the strawberries. 1. 2. 3 and 4. How many strawberries we have sticked here? We will count the strawberries. 1.
1.
2.
2.
3.
3.
4.
4.
How many strawberries we have stick here? 4. Kyun 4 stick kiya? Kyunki yahan pe how many animals are there? 4 animals.
Four.
Okay, students. Now turn your page number to page number 4 to 42. Which page number? 42. Now here, that is practice time. So first we will write the date. So HW and today's date 24-6. Okay. Now we will read here. Paste the stickers of 4 butterflies. Also, count and write the number of mushrooms in the picture. Now students, can you see? There are some dotted butterflies over here. किसी के साइज छोटी है, किसी इसकी साइज बड़ी है, किसी का शेप अलग है, है ना? शेप भी डिफरेंट है सबके. ओके, सो व्हाट वी आर गोइंग टू डू, जहाँ से हमने स्ट्रॉबेरीज ली है ना स्टूडेंट्स, देर आर सम बटरफ्लाइज ऑल्सो. देर इज रेड कलर बटरफ्लाई, येलो कलर बटरफ्लाई, पर्पल कलर, ब्लू कलर. सो स्टूडेंट्स, वी विल टेक वन बटरफ्लाई फ्रॉम देर. वन बाय वन वी विल टेक ऑल द बटरफ्लाइज. So now we will stick it over here. So children, similarly from back you have to take these shapes of butterflies and cut it into the shape and you have to stick here. So now we will count over here total number of mushrooms. Students, we have to count the mushrooms over here and we have to write in the box. Come on, count with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many mushrooms are there? 4. So students, here you have to write standing line, sleeping line, standing line. That is number 4. Okay students, stay home, stay safe. Bye.